Aubrey, 200 today. It's quite a colourful scoreboard out there. How was the round?
It was decent. Today was a little bit of a struggle. I started off the morning badly on the second hole. Hit my tee shot left and I thought it was okay. Got a green flag and it was lost in the against the wall. Thought it was okay. Started with a double bogey there. Brought it back nicely. And on the back of nine, it struggled a little bit. But I'm happy about the score. Not too bad. I'll take it.
When you do get a lost ball like that, it can be quite frustrating, but you hold your composure.
Yeah, for sure. Looking a hole like that, it's not easy to go back onto the tee box. But luckily, I pulled the next tee shot off. It was down the middle. Three-putted the green, though, but so it wasn't a good start, but I'll take the round. It's good.
And just how different was the ball striking compared to yesterday?
The ball striking was pretty much the same. I'm a right-to-left shape of the ball, so it stayed right sometimes today. That was my miss, and I hit a couple of right today, but there's lots of time left before tomorrow. I'll work on that. It's okay.
Currently lying second, you got to be happy with 2 days of solid golf?
Yeah, I'm very happy. Look, I'm not complaining. It's just the facts about the round. I'm very happy about my finishing score over the first two rounds. So, yeah, I'm very happy where I am.
It's obviously early in the 5 days, but you got to have a tour card in mind at the end of the week.
Yeah, for sure. Look, that's just a bonus. That's mainly not my focus at the moment. I'm not even thinking about it. But I'm sure if I carry on doing what I'm doing at the moment, that'll be a nice bonus.